Hi everybody, it's your friendly neighborhood Hanger Hobbit here. Welcome aboard the B18B, rank 3, battle rating 3.0 for the Swede. And I told you I would show you something after that death laser video that's Swedish that I actually enjoy. And its name is Big Sven, Big Bad Sven. Oh yes. Oh, I love this thing for bomber tasks. I got that kill four bases thing. Yeah, I took out two bases last run. Let's see if I can get me two more. Oh, line her on up and let her fly. Ooh, look at the sea of red. Look at all that. There's one in front of me, and I wonder how many's up there above me. Probably, whoa, all of them. Pretty much all of them. But am I stressed? Am I worried? Am I having a significant emotional event? Of course not, because I'm in Big Sven, Big Bad Sven. Oh yes, this is the complete opposite of the death laser. Oh, line this up. Come on, right there. Here we go. Put that pickle right in the barrel. Boom, there we go. Yes, see this thing, it can go fast without its wings falling off. Yes, you can actually use WEP without the engines exploding 3 seconds after you touch it. Yes, this thing, oh, it's tanky. It's not made out of fragile freaking paper and crap like that freaking J-21. Oh, yes. Oh, you want to play with me? Nope. Oh, but it looks like your friend does. Hello, Mr. 112. Are you going to be silly enough to come tail set a Big Sven? Looks like you are. Thank you. I appreciate that snack. That was a tasty treat. Oh, what about your buddy? Does he want to play? Oh, no. He thought it was a good idea to take a head-on with a Spitfire. Which, yeah. This VR, it's the MG Spitfire, not the Sparky Spano. So, yeah, those actually work. Well, if they don't want to play with me, I guess I'm going to have to go over there and play with them. Oh, you come here, Mr. Zero. You are being most dishonorable. You come here. Yes, you bringing shame to the Empire of the Rising Sun. So, how would you like a Swedish catalog from IKEA? I bet you would. You come here. Oop, I think I hit his buddy there. Oh, but I got him that time. You come here. Here, kitty, kitty. Ooh, yummy, yummy, tasty, tasty. Yeah, this thing is listed as a bomber. No. This is just a heavy fighter that gets a bomber spawn is what this thing is. And notice that, yeah, unlike the friggin' death lasers, you can actually control the fire pretty damn easy because it doesn't squirt nearly as bad as a death laser. Okay, I need me some more snacks. Where's me some more snacks?
Need cover!
Oh, would you quit worrying? I am right here. You are fine. Good Lord, you are panicking like a bison. You calm down. Calm thy tits. You're fine. You're totally fine. Big Sven's in the area. You're safe. Oh, one thing I am not good at, though, with this thing is the rockets. I'm good at shooting the planes with the rockets, but trying to hit something that's not moving and preferably screaming? Not so much. See, I'm always just a hair off to the left or a hair off to the right. If I could just get them to run a little bit, oh, too short, and maybe scream like a bison, then I could probably hit them. But yes, they don't scream. They don't run in panic. So yeah, not so good with that. Too short, too long, eh. Well, it's not like I really need to care anyway, because, yeah, I done got my bombing task done. Now it's all about funsies. Oh, what's that? Who that? Oh, it's just a friendly. It's fine. Oh, but looky what we got here. A Japser. 2,000 horsepowers. Yes, would you like a head-on, Mr. Japser? Are you ignoring me? Well, that's rude. How dare you ignore Big Sven? I am the priority target here. Quit playing with the fighter. Oh, you get him, Olaf. Yeah, you go smack his buddy. Ooh, already got him smoking. Good job, Olaf. We'll give you extra pancakes when we get home. Yes, you come here, Mr. Japsair. And look at how nicely this thing turns. Yeah, this thing handles quite good for a freaking twin engine. You come here. Ooh, that took a chunk. I think that might have been his tail controls. Oh, gotta watch my buddies here. Good lord, they're half time more dang. Oh, tree. Nope. Yeah. I don't want no trees, thank you. Oh, can I get him with the back? Nope. Time to flip around. Oh, this thing. This is just such a relaxing way to get your bombing task done. It really is. Hello, 109. You come here. Ooh, there's a chunk. Thank you. Goodbye, 109. Oh, heck yeah. So easy. So relaxing. Such a great way to get bombing tasks done. I thought about getting a premium boomer, and then I thought, you know, why bother? Big Sven's in the tree, and he works just fine. Now I'm going to speed things up here just a little bit, because, yeah, being down on the deck, it's going to take me a minute to get over there and see about getting me some more snacks. Oh, it looks like my teams are kind of panicking, though. Don't worry, friend. Oh, it's a poor firecracker. Poor firecracker. Hang on. I am coming to save you. Poor little firecracker. Hang on, buddy. Yes, I'm putting in the chat here. Kitty. Yeah. I want them to pay attention to me and quit picking on the poor little firecrackers. You leave him alone. Pick on somebody your own size. Why don't you come over here and say hi to Big Sven, Big Bad Sven. Oh, firecracker off we go. Poor firecracker. Yeah, glad I don't have that stupid thing or somebody give me a sub request for that piece of trash. Oh, you go get him. You go get him, A36. Grab you some snacks. There you go. He got a snack. Ooh, last guy. Can I get me the last snack? You come here, Smokey Boy. Oh, pilot sight. Yay. Oh, heck yes. Gotta love that. Big Sven for the win. And put on the happy sprinkles. Because I am happy. This bird makes me happy. Oh, yes. This is just so much more fun for me than that frickin' death laser crap. All right, come on, tick her down. Let's see how we did. And... ooh, ace in a day. Happy day. Got my ace in a day. Oh, got to love those. Those always feel nice, don't they? Oh, heck yeah. Ooh, paid not too bad neither. Yes, and see, got my battle task done. Got me lots of awards. Oh, it's just lovely. So what do I think about this bird? Oh, this is so much more my style than those stupid 21 death lasers. You got high speed, you got air brakes, you got a good back gun, you got a decent front gun that doesn't spray all the hell, good bomb load, you can shoot things with rockets for extra lols. Yeah, this is just a good, beefy, hard hitter, which I have to say, I have enjoyed so much more than those stupid death lasers. Sorry, Pete, but the death lasers just aren't my jam. This big, heavy, chunky boy, this is more my style. Well, I hope you enjoyed this video, and I hope to see ya up there in the clouds. Have a good one, y'all.